My name is Mark Gordon. I run an events company and I've put on the event here today. About 4 years ago, we wanted to bring lots of sort of smaller SME type businesses together, business to business trade exhibition that wasn't industry specific. We created something called the Northeast Expo. It's just a great place for an inexpensive way for businesses to come and promote themselves, to exhibit, to market themselves and reach out and touch a very big audience.
We are Trotec Laser. We manufacture high-end laser cutting, engraving and marking machines. We've made a lot of contacts and that's exactly what the event's about. Definitely recommend for others to come and exhibit here.
It's Paul Davison from Highlights Audio Visual. We've got 4 of these events now and they've been very beneficial to us financially and on the networking side as well. If you do an exhibit, you're not going to find out what you can get.
My name is Philip Hugh. I'm the sales director for Way to Communicate. There's terrific benefit from being able to present ourselves, not just to the network, but also to the public. Yes, we definitely come again.
All events, we look to see if we can get, just one thing is always usually enough. And on this day, we've had quite a number of very, very good inquiries, and also a good day, generally speaking. There's a lot of reasons why we chose the event. First of all, it's well sited. It's an excellent facility they've chosen here. It's been very, very well organised. I've worked with Expo on a number of occasions before. I find the team, especially led by Mark and Andy, they're very professional, very, very thorough. But the event itself, the execution of it, is top notch.
What there tends not to be is just a general event that isn't industry specific for every kind of business to go along to an exhibit and attend.
Hi, my name's Graham Foreman. Today I'm representing Miles for Men. Yes, I think so. It's important to share your wares and show everybody what you can do. And the networking opportunities are fantastic, especially as a registered charity. Make sure that we get everybody aware of what we're trying to do and to get people actively involved in the race on the 3rd of November.
My company is costumejewelry.com. I sell costume jewellery. I do a wide range of jewellery covering Swarovski crystal jewellery, sterling silver jewellery and costume jewellery. Lorraine and Mark are fantastic at getting the punters through the door, which is what businesses want. I've made some really good quality contacts today and I would recommend it to any business who's looking to expand their business.
I am Zainab from EMAX Systems. We provide business IT solutions for design, engineering, manufacturing, distribution SMEs. For especially SMEs who do not have massive marketing budgets and massive sort of really resources, these are ideal platforms to show faces to each other, shake hands, get to know each other and look for the future really.
I'm Richard Green, I'm the Managing Director of Euroworld Online Limited. We're an internet company and we market a whole range of leading edge security products. This event has been very useful to meet potential customers, to do a little bit of branding and also brand recognition, and we definitely would come again.
Hello, I'm Rhiann. I'm the manager of The Beacon in Newcastle, which is a community business centre. It's been fantastic today. We've had a really good day, met loads of lovely new people, and it's been very beneficial indeed.
We're here from Newcastle City Learning, which is part of Newcastle City Council. It has been beneficial coming here today. We've met lots of people, lots of like-minded trade providers, made lots of links, and we've got some contacts to move forward from today.
I'm Matthew Voss from Voss Digital Designs. Yeah, as I said, I've been doing this for a while and you always get something out of it. The last events that I've been to, I've always made contacts. There's always people there that, you know, whether they're in the direct line that you need or not, they always know somebody who will use you. And it's just a great way to meet everybody in the area, to build a networking community. It's fantastic.
What I mean by every kind of business is whether you're an accountant or a zoologist, everybody in between, you're free to come along. You're free to exhibit, you're free to attend and create some awareness, some profile, perhaps generate some business, book some appointments, and all that kind of good stuff that we all need to do.